On to happier news now, and Queen Elizabeth and the Duke of Edinburgh this week visited Malta as part of their wedding anniversary celebrations. Martin Palsy has more, otherwise the story would be a bit short and lacking in detail.
My lords and members...
Usually you'll find them festooning her headwear, but last week the only diamond to be found on Her Majesty was in her wedding anniversary with Prince Philip. They had honeymooned on the treeless and church-riddled Mediterranean island of Malta back in 1947, sightseeing and exploring each other's young, ripe and trembling bodies. And then the Queen, who said to quite enjoy a bit of black rod, popped over to Uganda, ostensibly to open the 53rd Chogham Conference, but in reality to check out those half-naked, totally hot chocolate dancers. Martin Palsy, Malta and Chogham in that order.